Hello kids! How are you today? I am Teacher Nico from Wachalor School. Once again, welcome to another science class. So this week, our topic was all about the separating mixture, which is the subjective mixture part 2. Because as I said to you last week, this worksheet will go into our topic this time, okay? So, this is the directions. Choose the best techniques to separate the following mixtures, okay? Let's start. Number 4. This is the question. What technique can Ying use to separate the tea from the tea leaves? A. Sifting, B. Hand picking, or C. Decantation? What technique can we use? Letter C, decantation, because we cannot sift the tea leaves to separate it from the tea. And also hand picking, it's too hard to separate each other, okay? So we can use decantation, okay? Next, briefly explain how Ying can carry out the technique mentioned in A, which is the decantation, okay? Set A, the tea leaves can be separated from the tea by decantation. B, a filter paper is used. Or C, picking at tea leaves. What is the correct answer? Alright, this is letter A, because the tea leaves can be separated from the tea by decantation. As you can see, decantation is the answer already mentioned, okay? Next, what should father use to separate the coffee grounds from a drink? A. A filter paper is used in coffee makers. 2. Separate the coffee grounds from the drink. Or B. Can be separated the coffee by decantation. Or C. Can be separated by using a hand. What is the correct answer? Alright, it's letter A, because the coffee grounds is an example of this scenario is an example of filtration, which is filtration using the filter paper, okay? So the correct answer is letter A. Next, I think this is the last one. Name the technique used in A, which is the last question. Is it A, hand picking, B, sifting, or C, filtration? That is letter C, of course. As I mentioned you earlier, that is filtration, okay? So I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching, and see you again next week. Goodbye.